nice wine here.
With the Bard's College.
Thank you so much. The festival has really increased my sales.
Wow. I'm gonna have to do something about your face there, lady.
Oh, very brisk. When the snow sets in, even the hardiest Nord needs some spiced wine to warm the blood. Well, I've got a shipment of spices the East Empire Company is holding up. I need someone to convince them to release it.
Mm.
Great.
Shouldn't
get back to me when you're done, and I'll give you something for your time.
Mm. Is it made as a secret recipe, like the Colonel's chicken?
Oh, yes. A secret family recipe. The only good thing my father Octiev ever did. In fact, it's so good, no one else in Skyrim even tries to make any. Just one bottle per customer, except for the man who saved the festival. Here's a couple of bottles for you.
Nice. Nice. I like free stuff.
Meat pies! Try one for free, come back for more!
First cup is paid for by
the meat pies!
Who's talking?
Might as well have some sweets. I made them for the festival, after all.
Sweet.
Bjorn is the best of the bunch. You should hear him sing.
Candy,
Bjorn is the best of the bunch.
Get your
you should hear
Olaf's
him sing.
Olaf's festival candy.
Sweet. It's like a meat pie, too. And a honey nut treat. More wine.
Get your festival meat pie, specially made.
Did you say free meat pie?
A free meat pie, as in one. Here's yours.
Kind of already took one.
Meat pies! Try one for free, come back for more! Get your meat pies!
Spiced wine here. The first cup is paid for by the college.
Candy!
I'll use that. And a meat pie. And a pint of wine. And a sweet roll. What a party. Best party I've been to in a long time.
Meat pie! I want for free. Come back.
Burn the king!
Who are these people?
Thanks for convincing Elisif to put this on again.
No problem.
I thought the festival wasn't happening this year.
Oh, you thought wrong.
Best batch of spiced wine I ever had.
Right.
Burn the king!
Burn the king. Second, gotta. There we go. How about you? You are really staring at that bird. Kind of a little too much.
I believe Sanguine would be pleased with this festival.
Daedred worker, worshiper, are you?
Congratulations on getting the festival restored.
Oh, thank you.
You've done well by restoring our festival.
He's still staring at that bird? No. Okay. Man, what's that shit made out of?
What did you need?
The burn and the storm.
Spiced wine here. First cup is paid for by the college.
Alright, well, let's,
Try one for free, come back.
What time is it?
Get your meat pies! Candy! Get your King Olaf's festival candy!
Alright, come on.
Spice wine here. First cup is paid for by the college.
Take a look.
Let's get rid of some of this stuff. I don't even know where I picked up half of it. Just 2 pounds. I'll keep that one. Mm-hmm. Right, hang on 1 second. Lydia.
I've got your back. I am at your command.
I'll get you some. I'll take that. You can keep those. Oh, that Falmer helmet's ugly, Lydia. We don't need you. Covering up your beautiful face. And you can keep the boots of dwindling fire.
You lead, I'll follow.
Oh, where'd she go? Shit.
Meat pies! Try one for free, come back for more!
Oh, that damn woman.
Get your meat pies!
There she is.
Is there something I can do for you? First cup is
paid for by the college. Yes.
Take a look.
Okay, let's awesome.
Until next time.
You are his
There we go.
Come back for more! Get your meat pies!
Spiced wine here. first cup is paid for by the college.
Need something?
Spiced wine here.
Get your meat pies.
Of course. It's all in this note.
Cool.
Mm-hmm.
Spiced wine here. First cup is paid for by the college.
All right, then.
I really like that add-on to Serana. She's much more likable now. All right, lady.
What delight. Breeches, gowns, clothes for any occasion, really.
That actually is pretty good. That's actually a really good one, too. Oh, those are neat. Never seen these before. Rings.
Let's see if we can't find an outfit that suits you. Finally.
Alright. Yeah, finally. Same here. So rude. That dude can really throw his voice. Alright, let's go dump all this crap off. Oh wow, we've already... Oh, okay. We can actually go back to him here in a little bit. So, let's go dump off all our ingredients. Thank you. Get a Luna Moth over here. What was that? Oh, there's Lydia. Man, when are these bodies going to disappear? You just have bodies decomposing in the house. That's gross. She's over here enchanting stuff.
Yes? What did you need?
Good idea. Even as a daughter of Cold Harbor, some sleep is always good. It also helps with my appetite.
I'm gonna go sleep on this side of the bed. You can sleep on that side of the bed. All right, well, since the rest of y'all don't want to sleep, go dump some stuff in the Why is this shit still in here? Ugh. Yeah, I should have put that out. Before I started streaming, but anyway.
Yes? What did you need? Hmm.
What do you need? Take a look.
What was it? Oh, the barbarian armor.
Until next gotcha. Time.
Thank you. Cupboard. Store. I think I have rings. Yeah, all right.
I am standing in the home of a hero.
I know it, right? Put that on. These on. Ring of Minor Archery. Okay. All right, here we go.
Oh.
I see, we were going to do all of Arch College quests, so. No, that's not it. Did we not get that quest? Maybe it's not a marked quest. The fish are jumping out of the water. What are y'all looking at? Oh. Oh, there it is. Oh, wow. Be retarded. Oh, come on. Here.
What's wrong, kitty cat?
I'm warning you. Stop it.
Sure thing, pretty kitty.
Stop your chittering.
Relax, relax. I was only
it's too bad they executed Rogvir before we got here.
It
is. This is the East Empire Company's central warehouse. All of their shipments go through here. Unfortunately, thanks to some problems they've been having, it hasn't seen much use lately. Either way, it's off limits to you. How should I know? I don't work for them. If you want to help, I suppose you could head to Windelm and talk to Orthur Sindarium. He's in charge over there.
Okay. I'm supposed to get some spices down here, so what's the deal? Well, let's just head back to the Bard's College.
Yes?
No.
Good afternoon.
Hello. Nice.
Good afternoon.
Yes?
What do you got for sale?
Take a look.
Not much.
Farewell.
Man, I don't think you two are going to get paid.
I was lost in thought. I'm planning my wedding, you see. So many details.
Oh, yeah. Poor lady.
Said that I don't have any interest in sucking out your blood. I'm not the stuff of nightmares, okay? Most people even think I look and act normal. And if our friend here knew I was a blood-sucking fiend, well, let's just say they'd most definitely be drained to a pulp by now. Hey, if you're listening, no offense. Just being real here.
Okay. Phew.
Ildi,
you and me, we're the only people around who aren't complete fools. Not much. But as a bard, I find the whole affair depressing. There are no heroes in this war. Even with Ulfric here in solitude, there are no winners to be had. No real conclusion. If you want something a bard can dig into, look to the dragons. 1,000 years from now, Skyrim will have changed rulers dozens of times. But the return of the dragons, that story is once in an era.
May song speed you along.
It makes me sad whenever I think about it.
What makes you sad?
Oh, sorry. My mind wanders sometimes. I was just thinking about Finn's loot. Over a year ago, thieves broke into the college and made off with a lot of valuable things, mostly gold and silver. But they also stole Finn's loot. We just learned where the bandits fled to, and I very much want that loot back.
What's so important
about it?
Finn
was the bard who invented the 8-course loot that is commonplace today. Until he found a way to string the extra courses, bards only had 6-course loots. The loot they stole is Finn's original 8-course loot. I doubt they even realize its true value. Glad that distraction's over.
Wow. Very not nice.
They found it. They actually found it.
Who?
Riorn's drum. Nobody knows where he died, and therefore where his drum might be. Haldir was the missing link. Riorn entered Haldir's cairn in secret and presumably died there. Now all I need to do is find someone to get it. Wait, you. You could do it. I need you to get me that drum.
I'll only do it if you give me your hat.
You're joking, right? Riorn? Only the most famous battle drummer of the Second Age? Well, famous among bards, at least. That drum has been in half a dozen famous battles. It's a priceless artifact. Riorn was always looking for new stories to tell. It seems he was writing a lay about Haldir when he vanished. That was the missing clue.
Okay.
I suppose I should return my papers.
Youngest bard at the Bard's College, at your service. Anything I can do for you, I will.
Oh, okay. Well, you're a little too eager for my taste.
A good story is nine parts truth and one part fiction.
Seems like most of these are not.
How are your students
fiction
coming along?
Can we really
some of them have a long way to go.
It doesn't seem
they're
right.
Mostly passable.
Read carefully.
Don't let them hear.
How about you?
You found the Bard's College kitchen. Congratulations.
Yes, headmaster.
Why is everybody here such a douchebag? No. It's one thing about having multiple followers.
Yes?
At least Rana stands back most of the time. All right, come on, guys. And that goes outside. Let's go look upstairs. And then we'll go get this damn loot and this drum. Let's see, hat guy, six fingers. I know
that
she doesn't.
Damn fool! I should wring her neck. Labrina.
Whose neck?
That fool student of mine stole my flute and sold it to some necromancer. I just got a ransom note for it. That flute has been handed down for 17 generations. Well, don't just stand there. Go get my flute! Apparently, Marina told him some story about the flute being able to make the dead dance. It's just a flute. A really old and valuable flute, but just a flute. Now you can say you've met the most talented bard in all of Skyrim.
And here I've been saying that already. You're the one standing in the damn doorway. Oh my gosh. Alright, all y'all come
on. Along?
Some of them have a long way to go, but they're mostly passable. Don't let them hear I said that, though.
Okay, there's nobody else here. I think we got all the quests. I think we can just get out of here. Alright. What's first? Let's go get the instruments. Oh shit. Holy crap, did you see that goat? Y'all just stand still. Oh. I'm starting to like this crossbow. Damn, to get none of my bolts back. This poor goat just Harry carried. Ready, team. Ah. I need to lower this shit. I got too much reflection on the TV. There we go. That's better. I hope that wasn't somebody good. No, it's just a necromancer. Sharana, man, they get you some Flonase or something. Damn it. Oh. Right in the liver. That dude lucked out.
Over here.
Thanks, Blue. Did he just say son of a? Sugar. That's ancient tome chest. What the hell? Man, these are crazy. Summons a bear. That's a cool one too. Then you can reach out dark vapor light. I already know that one. Wow, these are freaking awesome. Holy moly. That. Okay, guys. Let me go. Map. Hobbs Fall Cave. That's right up here. If you're looking for this chest with all these cool spells in it. Oh, what'd you do? Resurrect somebody? Yeah, you sure did. These necromancers are so gross. I mean, I might conjure up some stuff, but I ain't freaking carving people up and shit. It's gross. Alright, we gotta find a way to open this damn door up here. Ah, there it is. Okay. Just saw something over here. Okay. Yoink. Yeah, those are fairly ineffective, guys. Sorts of spells in here. Yeah. All good stuff. Marina. I bet that was her little helper. Oh, that's too bad. But shouldn't be stealing. Can open locks. Ah, got it. If I can cast it. Look at that shit. Sweet. Well, not much in here, but. get in down there. Oh, come on, guys. You know, I need to. Oh, shit. Or maybe it was. I don't know. Okay. Next one on our list. Okay. Cave. All right, let's head over here. What, did the zombie follow with us? Oh, it's these guys. Surprised they're not attacking us. Bears. Friggin'. Is I just... I don't think bears trifle with things, they're just bears. Oh, was that an elk? It wasn't the, oh yeah, it was. Like, oh no. Okay, I think we follow the road to be better. And a bear, it's just been... These fellers.
Another day is almost right. Over. We are a little older and wiser, my friend.
We are on the hunt.
Yeah, there's a freaking elk like right behind you, dude.
Meat from fresh kills.
I'm good. Thank
Until
you.
Next time.
Spider's still sliding down the hill. Gotta love that gravity. Alright, we need to turn.
Who's there?
Yeah, I'm glad they're watching it. I didn't even see that thing. Running from something. I do without this fog. Y'all fighting. Well, whatever it was, I killed it. Alright. The last pond's got a lot of waves in it. Thank you. Right, no cranium. Go ahead and finish her off, Blue.
Not very impressive.
No. Oh, wow. Treasure map team. Got the loot. Lydia, what did you do? Oh my god. Always bringing back the dead. Usual gym. Go. Oh, and it's a cat person too. I know this place doesn't have a way out, but we might as well wipe out the rest of these dudes. Get him, Lydia.
Are you alright? Let me know if you need anything.
I think I'm alright. I'm a little shaken. What is this? Break and mine some of this moon ore. Be right back. love how this guy sounds. He sounds just like me in the morning. I gotta go to work again. Oh. One thing to point out. All right, ladies. You can get up there. But there is a dwarven ruin. It might be that one, but I don't think it is. There's a dwarven ruin that you go in. And you'll find a little glowing ball. You shout at it. And then you fall down this hill, and you find a bunch of palmer, and then you come out here. Next. Well, this one's the closest. Let's go check it out. Oh, he's inside the freaking deal. Weren't we supposed to get a drum or some shit? Somewhere. Okay, we'll go talk to this guy right here.
How high the mountains of Skyrim rise.
I know. I really like it when y'all talk about the cat box.
Fortune smiles upon this meeting.
Ah.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
Thank you. You too. Right back at you.
I welcome your friend. How may I take a look?
I don't know what those are. I don't know what those are either. I'm a biphone. Fishing map is, but I don't know what those are either, but I will take it.
I hope that you will come to do business with us again.
Actually, we could have just swum across there. Oh! Well, I just died. Harry Carey. All right, here we go again.
I welcome. Take a look.
Well, they're not in his ingredients still. Oh, that's my shit, dumbass. But it's not in his ingredients still either. Different shit in here this time. Oh, I wish I hadn't jumped off the freaking deal. Yeah, all that weird shit is not in his inventory anymore.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
Oh, did you need something?
No, I was just checking out.
Need something?
No. You know, you got clothes right there, dude. Man, this place is empty.
I know this place looks horrible. Please, don't hold it against the company.
Oh, it just reminds me of,
Sad, isn't it? We can't afford to keep the place running since these attacks started. Pirates, you see. Raiding all along the coast, from Hammerfell to Vardenfell. Only the Shatter Shields appear safe. A very powerful family in Windhelm. They run a private shipping operation, and would love to have the docks to themselves. Wouldn't surprise me if they were in league with the pirates somehow.
Well, that's just crazy talk.
Not yet, no. But perhaps an intrepid person such as yourself could help with that? They have a dark elf who oversees their operations, Suvaris Atherin. She's meticulous to a fault, and keeps a logbook with every transaction she makes. If it were to somehow end up in my hands, I wouldn't argue. They call themselves the Bloodhawkers. They've been around as long as I can remember, but only recently focused on our ships. A dastardly group, but they're more than simple brigands. Shrewd, clever, not to be trifled with. Our own security forces are limited, and all the mercenaries are tied up in this ridiculous war. We don't even know their base of operations, and attacking single ships won't really solve the problem.
Okay. I actually come here to ask you about something else.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I don't... Okay, we gotta get this cleaned up. Now let's take this off. Okay. Show me where. Let's go. Man, I can't believe we didn't get that different stuff.
What is it? Dragons?
I don't know. What are y'all running from?
Good out there. Nice work.
Yes, vampire. Nope, another necromancer. Okay, well, we're going in the right direction. This cave seems fairly close. More fog. Okay, I'm thinking we're gonna have to go this way. What's up, big moose elk thing? Oh, what was that? Who the hell were those five? Somebody's still shooting freaking arrows. Good night. Alright, well, looks like the squad took care of them.
Hello there, fellow traveler.
One itinerant minstrel and wandering wastrel at your service.
Yeah, until I've met next you time. Before. What are you mining over here? Oh, sorry. This can't be good.
Everything right? Following.
Oh man, that white cap put me over the edge.
What do you need? I will lighten your load if I can.
Seems as though somebody has left something on. Ah, let's just stop running, push me into things. Old dentist tools, good lord. It's in that room. All right, never thought I'd see a day when we ran out. Have a knife point game. At least some storms should cover our tracks. These dudes and I took shelter in the cave. Looks like there's no ruin here, at least no draugr around. These two dudes want to sit up here for a while, maybe do some raiding. I'll know better road is deserted, especially this time of year. Plenty of places up north, but they seem awful insistent about staying here. I wouldn't even lend a hand when they went out to hunt tonight. Something is wrong. One dude hadn't said a word since he woke up this morning. He's just staring off into space. The other dude ain't much better. Are they sick? Not like any else I ever heard. I just walk around them. I can't seem to get up the nerve, but I feel like something's holding back. What is it? This place? I'm not alone in here. I can hear them now. Someone speaking in my mind. Powerful old something. That's the name. He wants something from us. Needs us to stay for the magic to work, and I've tried to run, but I can't, just like them. One dude jumped first into the cairn. That's what Master wants. Blood sacrifice, power up, live again. His magic, I can feel it pushing my blood. He's training us. We'll serve him soon. Our bodies, our souls, just like the others. They're waiting. It's my turn. All right. Well, it must be up there. Got it. Got people. Someone said mortal fool. Alright, Lydia. There is this freaking trap right here. Ah! Man, did I step on it? Man, they're sitting there talking shit to Lydia. Shit, screw it. idea. I see the chain or lever. There it is. Something's seeing me. One-way trip, dude. Go dump off all these mushrooms here pretty soon. All right, everybody stop following so close. Okay, I am not seeing a This is where I came from, right?
I sense.
Or not. There's a lot of crap you gotta go through just find this one particular drum. Like that one thing that your kid wants and you spend hours going from store to store to find it. Oh no. Excuse me. Again.
What do you need? I will lighten your load if I can.
Yeah, we gotta hit, make a trip to the house. Or staff.
We will progress unnoticed, hopefully.
Horse armor. Thank you. Oh yeah, there's one.
You should tell him to mind his own business.
Aya, you're so mean.
Spiced wine, the taste of home and hearth.
Who are you?
Good business for the East Empire Company means all the more gold for the Empire.
Well, we're not really about the Empire anymore.
Hmm? Sorry. Ah, yes. If she wants to pay the 2,000 gold tariff, then we'll be all set.
What the... hang on a second.
I really need to get back to planning my... Some say I got my...
Ah, yes. If she wants to pay the 2,000 gold tariff, then we'll be all set.
Man.
I suppose I could make an exception. I do like her spiced wine. Fine. Tell Avetson her shipment will be brought up to Solitude shortly.
Man. Wow, how'd you get down here so fast? You jump? Okay, that was easy enough.
Spiced wine for you? It's a family recipe.
Thank you so much. I swear it's a fight with them every shipment. Here's something for your troubles. Good luck out there. Seems like a tough time to be wandering Skyrim.
No, it's not that bad. Everybody, I got all y'all shit.
It's been my honor to perform at the Blue Palace on many occasions. His late lordship was quite the admirer. That's it. Wonderful. I knew I could count on you. I don't have any money to give you, but I can show you a few tricks I learned playing for the old wizards. Now you can say you've met the most talented bard in all of Skyrim.
Wow. Wow, that's a lot of freaking... Wow. Wow.
Divine smile on you, friend.
All right, I got your drum.
At last. I have searched for this drum for 20 years.
The college treasury is a bit thin right now. But I can show you some tricks I learned from my days with the army. I suppose I should return to my papers.
Either I don't remember this, or I never did these quests. Okay, there's one more person left. Downstairs. Come on, Serena. What the hell? Well, his ass is asleep. With their eyes open, that's just creepy. You ever know anybody do that?
I'm Dean of Loot at the Bard's College, and no, I don't give private lessons. What? You did? Oh, sweet divines, you did. There is no way I can pay you what this loot is worth. But I can teach you a few tricks I've learned over the years. Glad that distraction's over. Well, wow. Look at you. If only everyone acted like you did.
And that, I believe, is all of the Bard's College quests.
Hey there, everybody. Little kitty. How are you doing?
That is understandable, but annoying.
What's wrong, kitty cat?
I'm warning you. Stop it.
Sure thing, pretty kitty.
Stop your chittering.
Relax, relax. I was only kidding around. You don't need to be so uptight about it. You got to admit, though, it is kind of funny.
We got all get in the same frame. Thank you. There, screenshot. Alright. That's it for a little bit. I got some stuff that I gotta do today, so. Anyway, it's been fun. I really enjoyed it. So,